that she is roughly, you know, a third of a meter or something away from the probe. Now take a big step back. Okay, and if I push collect again, now she's a little bit more than a meter away. Okay, very simply. Now, one more time, just kind of walk towards it as we go. And you can see that in real time, if she's getting closer, or she could do the same thing getting further away. Okay, so it's a very cool program. I let the kids play with it.